On Tuesday, as many turned out to submit their list of representatives for the upcoming local government elections, those in the mighty band of seniors who went down that road before were perceived to be a hindrance to the young people's progress in this area.
You will have to relive the past if you forget it. And there are people who have to bring experience to bear in the new council. And those are going to be, you call them old, but I'm calling them experienced councillors. And they will bring the experience and they will guide the youth who will be there.
The experience of a few of the old guard has not been disputed at all. But according to many, some have outlived their usefulness. But Oscar Clark believes that the youths may have more energy, but a lot of guidance is needed. The issue of blunders during the past 21 years of not having local government elections was raised to Mr. Clark.
I cannot prevent people from being...
I'm asking you how...
How do I rationalize? Yeah. I do not rationalize. I say what is the fact.
Nevertheless, the strength and vision of the youths who are eyeing City Hall for the development of their communities were clearly noted. Akeem Peters, a new face in the race, is candidate for the APNU AFC in Constituency 5. He explains his reason for joining the race.
Well, we know young people has somewhat been said to be shut out of the political system. And local government is about development from a community level. And I have been within community service within the North Sofia, Leyendal, South Sofia area for a number of years. So now we have the opportunity to make policies to better and to promote betterment within our communities.
Clayton Haley, representing Youth for Local Government Elections, also a new face, tell us his story as well.
Well, if we're given a chance to serve, what you can expect is integrity, transparency, and accountability at all times. As I said before, as young people, it is our aim to serve. Most of us have full-time jobs, so it's not a case where we're trying to use this avenue to get money, but we really think that as young people, as professional young people, we can add a lot of creativity, a lot of integrity is a big thing, and accountability and transparency is another thing, because we see things happening around Georgetown, and persons don't even know what is happening right in their backyard.
With other new faces like Malcolm Ferreira, aka Mr. Wiki D, and Mark Benchcop, many are watching the local government race as to who the electorate will trust to put in the seat of power at City Hall and the NDCs across the country. The question persists, will the young ones do as they have promised? Take two. The question persists, will the young ones do as they promised and turn things around in the city and their communities, or repeat the same mistake reported to have been made by the current stalwarts? Local government elections is just 8 weeks away. Basil?